Sammy. I have some nice hot soup for you.
Thank you, Daddy. Sammy, your friend's at the door.
Sammy leaves for 2 minutes after talking to her friend and then comes back to her hot cup of soup. The spoon's hot. James, can you explain why?
Because it's conducted.
It's conduction.
Conduction.
It's conduction.
Isn't it conduction?
Okay. It's conduction. So what happened, Sammy, was the heat went up from the hot soup and onto the handle, making it hot. By, what's the word?
Conduction.
Say it, James.
Heat.